Okay, today we're gonna show you our melon and the Korean golden melon. Today about four of them ready to turn yellow and harvest. Let me show you the fruit today. And it turned real big. Look at that. The side right here. Real big. And another one turned real yellow. Ready to harvest. And it's another little one down here because this one sat on the top of it. Not little, but it's still good size. And another one over here turned yellow too. So we are harvest about four of them today. Ready about a week from that time I recorded. So this week they turn real yellow, four of them, and we're gonna have it today. My wife gonna take it down. Well, we should collect them right now because that way they don't damage from the insects or others, and give a chance for the small fruit to grow bigger. And you can see a lot of fruit. The tree right here is good size. It's right there, three of them. There's another one right here, one over here, and then one over here. And there's a small one down here that's growing. And remember last time I showed you the real small fruit right here? Look at this week, they really come up and turn real big right now. There's a little fruit that you saw last time that was really little. Now look at that. And there's another one down here too. You see? They grow around. We show you another one, big one right here. Still green. But look at this one. Giant, gigantic, big fruit. And they keep growing. The flowers with a lot of fruit. Okay. And there's another one down here too. Yeah. They come in everywhere. Small fruit. So we're gonna pick the yellow one. So that way they give the chance for the small fruit to grow bigger. And less likely you leave it here too long, the insect will take out the food, okay? And here's my mango tree underneath. It's our Korean golden melon. The food is delicious, okay? And let me show you right here, we have the Pakistan black mulberry. And we collect some food yesterday for my son. And he ate it. And they grow everywhere, the food. First they turn green and then they turn red to black. Okay? And you got food right here too. This food produced 2 times a year. So they will grow 2 times food a year. So very much you can collect them. Right now they grow real fast, and on the top they got food too. And right here you can see the food up here too. They coming out from the branches right here. And the food will come out when it come out. This is the female, it's not the male. So the nice thing about this one is it has food, it doesn't have a flower. The minute they come out with the food. So you can pick the food easy. Okay? And the food very healthy and delicious and very, very sweet like honey. Okay? All right. See you next time, YouTube.